Okay, imagine this scenario. You're scrolling through your social media feed, maybe TikTok or X, and suddenly you see these videos and pictures, really shocking stuff. They're claiming this 23-year-old Marine trainer, Jessica Radcliffe, allegedly attacked, killed by an orca during a live show at a place they called Pacific Blue Marine. And the clips were, well, they were gruesome, like orca covered in blood. They even showed what looked like human arms. Jessica Radcliffe started trending like crazy. People were, you know, horrified, really upset. It just exploded everywhere.
Yeah, I saw some chatter about that. Very intense. How do we even like deal with these super intense viral stories when they hit us online?
What's really going on behind these viral moments that seem so believable? Yeah, let's definitely unpack this and tell the truth.
As we started digging, it turns out the whole thing completely fake. No tragic incident happened at all. It was a fabrication. And what's fascinating, or maybe alarming, is just how fast and how convincingly this hoax spread. You had outlets like Forbes, International Business Times, jumping on it pretty quickly, identifying the videos, the images, as entirely AI generated. They even used AI voices, apparently, for some of the doctored footage.
You know, when you really look closely, like really look, there are these little giveaways. The telltale signs.
Strange movements, unnatural physics, the uncanny valley effect almost. And oh man, the amount of blood in some clips. It was described as Tarantino-esque levels of blood. It was almost funny, but clearly it worked on a lot of people initially, you know, that shock value. But stepping back, looking at a bigger picture, the most damning evidence really is just the total lack of any official verification. Zero statements from any marine parks. And maybe the biggest point, absolutely no credible evidence that an orca trainer named Jessica Radcliffe or even a Pacific Blue Marine Park ever existed anywhere. No police reports filed, no obituaries, nothing. So total ghost story, basically, built from scratch. Great job of AI.
How does something completely made up get so much traction, feel so real to people? How do people connect this to reality so quickly?
Fake stories often latch onto or borrow from real events. It makes them feel more plausible initially. Sadly, there have been real high-profile incidents of orcas attacking trainers, very tragic ones. Also, a human is predisposed to experience and suffering for other people. It's normal.
Is there something about AI-generated fakes that's just different, more potent, maybe? This kind of incident forces us to confront a really critical challenge.
AI genuinely get to a point where it leaves us, you know, fundamentally unable to tell what's real from what's fiction, especially quickly, in the moment. And you have to assume, realistically, this is probably just the beginning. We're likely going to see much more sophisticated versions of this kind of thing down the road.
And it's already been green! Give us a